Item number, SCP-4394. Object class, Euclid. Special containment procedures. The current supply of SCP-4394-A is stored in sterile 200-liter drums. SCP-4394 and SCP-4394-B are each contained in separate humanoid containment cells. Description: SCP-4394 is Joaquin Marquez, a former concert pianist with an anomalous viscous black fluid, SCP-4394-A, in place of blood. SCP-4394-A is composed mainly of proteins and organic polymers. When cooled below its freezing point, 1.19 degrees Celsius, a quantity of liquid SCP-4394-A crystallizes into a proportionately sized functional grand piano. For example, freezing a few drops of SCP-4394-A will result in a piano roughly 1 centimeter wide. When ingested, SCP-4394-A will pass through the digestive tract unchanged, but may cause mild nausea. However, SCP-4394-A possesses narcotic and mutagenic properties when injected intravenously. While under the influence of SCP-4394-A, subjects experience a noted increase in creativity and productivity, as well as a heightened sense of hearing. SCP-4394-A is moderately addictive. Its effects increase in potency before plateauing and tapering off as the body develops tolerance. When administered intravenously, SCP-4394-A gradually converts the blood, lymph, and cochlear fluid into itself over a period of 6 to 8 weeks. The conversion process can be accelerated by continued injections. Following full conversion of fluids, SCP-4394-A subjects report auditory hallucinations of constant piano music and an indistinct male human voice. Otherwise, SCP-4394-A functions indistinguishably from the original body fluids. SCP-4394 was discovered bound in the basement of one Mackenzie Lawrence, now SCP-4394-B, who had been extracting and injecting SCP-4394-A for an estimated 7 months. Other objects found in the basement include original and unfinished sheet music composed by SCP-4394, partial and whole instruments owned and used by SCP-4394 at various points in his life, including one grand piano whose lid had been carved with a depiction of SCP-4394's face, several thousand photographs of SCP-4394, dating over a period of 19 years. SCP-4394 and SCP-4394-B were subsequently contained and administered psychiatric treatment.